Today we're racing at West Craven MX down here in Greenville, North Carolina. It's like a really good day today. We got the farm and stuff over there, these are the bikes we're going to be racing today. This is my bike, a YZ85, a 21. This is my brother's 252 stroke. It's a KTM 2022.
Me, son. You don't know me, son. Who's going to carry the boat? Who's going to carry the logs?
This chest protectors is so big.
Yeah, we're still working on Dad about getting him a new one. I used to have to wear the same thing. But as you can see, come here closer. As you can see, we got layers of protection right here.
Yeah.
We got the titty pad. We got the humongous elbow pad.
Yeah.
And you can tell him it's not hot at all, is it?
It's very, very cold.
It's not even hot. It's cold.
Yeah.
Very cold.
Well,
it keeps all the coldness in there, so he's gonna be pretty good for Sam at this.
All about protection.
So, how was your first practice?
That's probably the best the track I've ever been.
Nice mustache there, man.
Thank you.
Yeah.
up front. And they're going to come along the first time.
So how y'all feel about this race?
Great. I got 7th in both classes.
I did good.
What about you?
But the AP All-Star, I could have done better. Just my luck, you know? In the classes that don't really matter, I do good in. But the classes that do matter, I ride like Duke. So
and
very,
I,
very disappointed in my other classes. But everybody got hurt. And, you know, just take this, go home and learn.
I may have
kind of
messed up my knee a bit.
Yep, we'll get it checked out. Let me see your teeth. You got a chance to clean yours. Let me see your teeth. Woo!
Filming. Restart it. The race was good. I messed up my knee a bit. It's pretty much bike is kind of messed up. It's just luck today. I got seventh in both classes. I just gonna put it that I just, as long as I had fun today, that's all that matters, just having fun. Well, I guess I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
Oh, blurry.
Did you get it?